Let's be honest. No one likes going around in circles. Unless you're a pilot training on traffic patterns. Sedona's standard traffic pattern follows a 1,000-foot altitude around the main runway. By the time we're through here, you'll know how to complete the full run from takeoff to landing. So let's get started. runway's in full view. Make sure to keep the plane centered on approach. If you're too high, add flaps. Too low, add power to maintain the glide path. Way to stick the landing. Now just apply the brakes to slow your roll. And make sure you don't stop on the runway, of course. If other planes are looking to land, we've got to move. Take one of the taxiways on the right. Good job. As an old instructor said to me, not only did you not die, you're really learning to fly.